Hi, Kevin here. It's a windy day in Inman, Kansas, and I happen to be around town and just wanted to give you a little look at our town here. We're always wanting to talk to people who want to move here to our town and wanting to tell you about our town and why you want to raise kids here and why the schools are great here. And if you're not happy with where you live, we want you here. We want you to come here. One of the coolest things that I saw in this place when I first came to Inman was the Stan Hurd mural. Now, Stan Hurd, H-E-R-D, is a famous artist. He was brought to Inman to do this mural. And this mural, I'm going to walk you past some of it, kind of shows the history of our town, what things looked like in the old days. That was the old school. It's not, unfortunately, it's not standing anymore, but I wish it was. Here's the downtown. And by the way, see that cool old building right there? That's the Inman Library now, right? Still there. And the old mill. I'm going to get to the old mill here in a minute. Look at the people here. Just wonderful. The old depot, which is right over there. I mean, I could hit it with a rock from here, and it's got an old Santa Fe caboose. And a lot of people work really hard to restore these things and bring them here and make them part of our town and our heritage, right? There's the old mill, and that's still standing, right? Co-op, you can see, is just across the way. This is just a beautiful thing that a lot of people don't know is here. And I'm going to throw one little prize in the Cracker Jacks here. There was a legend of Sam the Cat, the town cat that used to walk the streets here, and he was a part of the town, and this is his gravestone where Sam was buried. So if you come to Inman, you need to ask people about Sam the Cat, because people know about Sam. This is not your average little town here in central Kansas, south central Kansas. So it's right in the middle of the country, the belly button of the United States, if you will. We have good schools, good people. I don't know. We're always looking for new best friends we haven't met yet to come and be a part of our lifestyle. There's the Inman Water Tower. Stan Hurd mural. Pretty cool. See ya.